iPad as a TV monitor for the Nintendo Switch. I will use the Canlink 4K HDMI capture card.
Connect the HDMI source. Turn on APP UVC player. Turn on. Yes.
Hi everyone, this is Canlink 4K capture card. It can let your iPad as a TV monitor for the Nintendo Switch, or let your notebook as a second monitor. Today, I will inform you what is the video latency of this HDR capture card. It is very, very interesting. When you connect the Nintendo Switch, the video latency is very, very small.But when you connect a notebook as a TV monitor, it is very, very big. Today, I also do the troubleshooting if you connect a notebook as a second TV monitor. Now, I use a notebook HDR output connect the Canlink 4K. I will let your iPad as a second TV monitor for this notebook. I will show the video latency.I turn on the clock. Yes. And then I turn on the APP UVC player. This one. And you can see its video latency. Its video latency very, very big, about 130 ms. Why the video latency is super big? Because the Canlink 4K connect the PC notebook, it will get the 4K resolution. It will get the 4K resolution. Canlink. And you see 4K resolution. When Canlink 4K get the 4K resolution, the video latency will super big. Today, I will edit an adapter. This one. This is HDMI resolution control adapter.I will control its HDR video output be as full HD, and then the video latency will reduce to the 30 ms.
Turn off the APP and plug out the Canlink 4K HDR capture card. The video source is from the notebook. Connect this adapter, HDMI resolution control adapter.HDR input and then HDR output. You can use your finger to control the HDR output. For example, up, up, up is full HD output. So it will be full HD output, this one. And then this HDMI connect to Canlink. Of course, we also added the power, DC 5 voltage.Yes, and then connect to the iPad again. Yes, and then I turn on the APP UVC player. Yes, and I will check the its video resolution output. After adding the HDR resolution control adapter,The PC notebook will be output the full HD output. This one. Advance. And select the Canlink. HDR splitter, sorry. Select the HDR splitter. And you see? Full HD. So, the HDMI output is full HD. I will test the video latency. Compare the number difference.The video latency is very, very small, about 30 ms to 50 ms. It is very, very small. If you want to play a Nintendo Switch, you do not edit this adapter because Nintendo Switch is full HD output, so you do not edit this adapter. But if you want to play a PS4, PS5, you need add this adapter. Because the PS5 will output the 4K resolution. If the Canon 4K get the 4K resolution, the video latency will become very, very big. Let me summarize. When do we need add this adapter? First, if you want to let your iPad as a TV monitor, you need to add this adapter because it will let your PC be Full HD output. The second, if you want to play the PS4, PlayStation, you need also add this adapter because it will let the PS4 be Full HD output. If not, it will output the 4K. When the Canon 4K get the 4K, the video latency will become very, very big. Not only this, if you want to see the Sony DVD player, for this, for example, Sony DVD, and see this video, you also need add this adapter. It will let your iPad as a TV monitor, but the resolution just for the Full HD only. Canon 4K cannot compatible for the 4K resolution of the Blu-ray DVD player, just Full HD only.